think I just got killed by a hacker.